hope that you're all doing well. In today's video, I'm going to be opening this beautiful package. Slowly, and delicately, ordered a pair of slippers from somebody on Poshmark. And I just received them today. And I thought that it would make a nice relax. These pink flamingos here. And then it also has these pink feathers. As well. Definitely going to be saving this paper. I love it. Okay, so I'm just going to cut through the top because I want to be nice and gentle and slow and not make any I wonder if she sprayed it. Basically, the card just says, "Thank you for shopping with me. Hope that you enjoy this purchase. And then email me if you need anything." It's a cute little design. Just want to cover her contact info there. But cute little pink design. This is actually my first time ordering off of Poshmark, so I'm actually very pleasantly surprised. I always love when I get these personal touches to an order. And if you've seen some of my other videos, I'm doing a no-buy year, so this was purchased prior to the start of it. Poshmark is a good way to feel okay about your purchases. You know, you feel good about them. These are tan colored Uggs. Tan colored Ugg slippers. What do you guys think? Do you like them? I'm very happy. Wait to put them on my feet. This part is very soft. Okay. So I'm going to just through one of them. Okay, so this is what it looks like. There's the bottom. There's the inside. So as you can see, it's super good quality. There's no markings or scuffs. Because I got them used, they were a good price. So they should last a really long time, which is just lovely. I love that the sole's quite thick. Really pretty tan color as well. So it's an affordable way to get quality items. These just look like the coziest slippers. And I love being a cozy little queen. other one. It has a nice thick sole, and there doesn't seem to be any scuff marks or damage marks, so that is great. Honestly, these look like they've never been worn. Just as quality, just as nice. Sorry, excuse me. Okay. There we go. There we have it, guys. So these are my new UGG slippers, and I'm very, very happy about them. And yes, I will definitely be putting them on right after this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope that you found this cozy and relaxing. I will see you in the next video.